Alright, here's hopefully the last episode of Volcanoids. I know I said that several episodes ago, but honestly, I don't know how long it's going to take. I'm trying to make as much ammo as I could possibly need. If you watched the last episode, that's all I did. It just took a very long time. Over half an hour of practically nothing but ammo. There's a lot of resources around here that's going to be hand mined. Dang. Actually, what am I going to save that? No, that's not what I want to remove. This is. Well, I hope this episode doesn't turn out to be nothing but ammo production. That would suck. I don't have any diamonds, so it's kind of worthless to continue. You think this is enough ammo? I don't know. Might be. Might just not have enough Gatling ammo. Who knows? Certainly not I. I'm gonna try and use these against cogs. They're better against cogs. You're probably not running right in front of my drill ship that's about to go. And I should probably save. Can't switch ammo. Weird. Finally, he died. This episode, if I end up succeeding, will be less than 20 minutes, which is my goal for each episode. At least 20 minutes, and no more than 30. And the no more than 30 part doesn't always end up working out, but I try. Yes, I've done it. I've done it. Oh my god. Oh hey, it only took 6 hours. That's not too bad. That's what? 12 episodes? 15 if you count the ones that I was kind of reloading. Maybe 20? I don't know. I don't know exactly how many that was. What? Why is there still cog activity? There shouldn't be cog activity. Well, that's that.